Yo, what's up guys, it's me Daniel Vlogs here, back for more. And today I just found another barn find. Thirteen barn find I've discovered. Right, I need to go here. So I have to drive there in my Skyline. Is it actually not doing anything? If I go like this. Wah wah. Wah 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 wah. Wah 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 wah. Turn around. What did you say to be so? I guess I'll just take this one. Maybe I won't. I wish we could have better GT cars so we could easily complete our challenges, me. Or is that just me? Because I feel like we need better GT cars. Except for the Alfa Romeo Forza Edition. It's only because it's a Forza Edition that it's insane. Because you can get like X. So I'm actually gonna hop in that car right now, or go in at least like a nice car. Yeah, this one. I don't think I've driven my 599 GTO yet that much. So yeah, it's sound test. 3, 2, 1. Let's turn this up. Oh, Ferrari, Daniel. Sorry, I'm just turning it down a little bit. Sorry. Shut me. Apparently this one is actually really quick. I mean, it's a 9 speed, so hopefully I can get some good speed. Okay, I'm at 200 already. Yeah, this is definitely a good speed car. Oh, this is beautifully handled. It's beautifully handled. Just have to wait a second and then it kicks in. Then it kicks in now. Kicked in. The horsepower has just kicked in. And I don't know why it put me in the bobby then. There's something that she let her do. She let your man get his man. It's really easy to drive those cars. So yeah, I'm going to be trying to get a Rossian. And when we get to 1,000 subscribers, I will be doing like short money good cars giveaways on Forza's. On Forza Horizon 5, if it comes out one day, maybe. I don't know. Or maybe Forza Horizon 10 or 9, if it comes out, and I'm really good at it. I'll be sure to let you know, guys, if we get to a bigger subscriber amount, and I'm allowed to start live streaming. Yeah, I'd definitely start live streaming some good car giveaways. 62 OGs at 62, I'm really OG. In the first week it came out, and I played it for a bit, didn't really like it, played it for a bit, didn't really like it, then I completely logged off of it. I was going to delete it, and I went to my grandma's once a couple of weeks ago, and oh my god, I started to love it, and then it was so much fun. So we've got like Ferraris, we've got like Lamborghinis. I actually have a Lamborghini Hurricane in that garage. And in the other game, on my other account, I have a M12, not a Forza Edition, by the way. Yeah, if it was a Forza Edition, I'd be very lucky because I'd be selling it for a million. I drifted too much. Yeah, I drifted a lot too much. Right now we're just going to a danger sign that can give me a super wheel spin. I need a bit more money and a bit more clothing so I can get an achievement on Xbox. I just found the barn find. I've already found office link, I'm insane. I already found the barn find because it shows up on my map. Did I just find another barn find? I went in there. Toilets wanted somewhere in the networks. Because I'm like near the mountains. Maybe it might be a new one. Maybe I might unlock it because I saw it. I don't know. Look, I'm not like a boss at Forza. I'm just playing it for fun. Because I like playing it for fun. Yeah, that was one of my most terrible runs ever on the danger line. Yes, lots of battle. I can't get my emotions inside me, so. No. I just need to get a little bit more to the right. That should be spawn. Ah, a little bit more to the right! A little bit more to the right. I mean, it's my right. It might not be your right, but it's my right. That's what I'm trying to tell us. Alright. I had to get 880 centimetres. How is that possible? Can't do it. Break massively. Don't fall down. I found a tree. trick on how to do it. So, we do, so you go down, and because it's less bumpy and it's more straight, what? You might have to do this not with a GTO though. Because that's what I'm doing it with. GTO is struggling to get up the hill. And you can go like, yay! See, it was like 12 miles per hour. And it was really... I have a 599XX girlfriend. I'm joking. Oh. Golem. Maybe I could go in my camper van as an oven, alright? No. A camper van. I'm sorry guys, you have to look away from this. Oh god.